to L888825.jpg. Photo of Guns N' Roses at Little Caesars Arena on 11217 by Katarina Benzova. Story by Edward Pevozov. MLive Epivoz at MLive.com. Talk about a rock marathon. Guns N' Roses brought their Not In This Lifetime tour to Detroit for a second time and performed for nearly 3.5 hours straight at Little Caesars Arena on November 2, 2017. That's almost 45 minutes longer than their concert at Ford Field on June 23, 2016, the first show on the reunion tour. In this story, show notes how they sounded, setlist stuffs, Detroit show stuff meets Tigers legends backstage from the merchandise stand, final concert notes to L888468.jpg. Photo of Guns N' Roses at Little Caesars Arena on 11217 by Katarina Benzova. Were they on time? GNR took the stage right at 8 p.m. Gone are the days of the band beginning late at around midnight. Remember going home at 3 a.m. to L88950.jpg. Photo of Guns N' Roses at Little Caesars Arena on 11217 by Katarina Benzova. Show duration and of songs. GNR played 31 songs from 8 p.m. to just before 11:30 p.m. At their Ford Field show last year, they played 24 songs in 2.5 hours. To L88950.jpg. Photo of Guns N' Roses at Little Caesars Arena on 11217 by Katarina Benzova. How they sounded. If you're a worried Axel, Slash and Duff might not still have it, worry no longer. This was like the late 80s and early 90s all over again. Slash killed it on guitar all night. Axel belted out the lyrics just the way you remember them. While his voice isn't exactly the same, it's pretty close. No GNR fan will be disappointed with the way they sounded. Their energy was on overdrive all night. Axel was walking and even running around the large stage for most of the night, while Slash plucked his guitar from every corner as well. Axel only took a couple of breaks during a Slash guitar solo and a Slash Richard Fortus guitar duet.